I don't like to throw things away.
Kim Dano's sculptures are pretty eye-catching at first glance, but what's more incredible is when you realize that they're made of recycled shoes. From an old black boot to a humpback whale, a pair of high heels to the McDonald Bridge, Dano's been making art out of her old shoes since 2013, and she's been busy now getting bags of shoes donated to her to work with.
A lot of times I'll just set the shoe on my desktop and I'll stare at it and it's, in a way, it kind of coax out what's hidden inside.
As a child, Dano would make trips with her mom to a warehouse full of recycled materials you could buy by the pound.
So I store all my found objects.
Combine that with her love for shoes, the possibilities have been endless.
It's the excitement of finding something that someone else has cast off and I think I can give new life to.
Her work has become a mainstay during Halifax's Nocturne Festival at Argyle Fine Art. For the Weather Network, I'm Nathan Coleman.